Good afternoon. Do you know who I am? Nope. My name is DCI Anders, and I'm from the police department.
No shit. No wonder I smell pig around. Feels like living on a farm.
Good one. Yeah, good. Right. Alexandra Ivanov. Yes?
You know it is.
If you smell pig here, it's just something to mask the horrible stench of bullshit. It's coming from you. My point is, in this scenario, pig, bull, your one isn't charging.
So let's just get this through, shall we?
I'm a policeman. Yes, we eat donuts. We don't love them. Yes, this is a real gun. You can answer my fucking questions, okay? We have reason to believe, Alexandra, that you have witnessed a murder by a member of the notorious Ukrainian mafia, Ponomarenko family. And you're going to tell us who it was. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. I'm waiting.
It was Andre.
Andre Ponomarenko, the son of the boss.
Yes.
Pavlo Ponomarenko. Thank you, Alexandra. You've been a great help. Love that shirt, by the way.
We've heard that, Pavlo.